watching all the games and get tired of it because it's championship games. Everything was a little bit more fun, lighthearted yesterday. I'll be trying more today.
Man, this field is like going crazy on me yesterday. Because like filming my field, like it seemed like the coaches were there and they were all in there.
Yeah.
And like, wow.
It's pretty intense.
And it's cool though.
I love it.
Like I've never, like where I live, it's just so
cool. Yeah.
Did you hurt?
Oh, okay. Yeah. Yeah, that's what even Jonathan, he's from Ann Arbor, he was like, I never knew stuff like this went on. It's like,
really?
It's like a traveling circus. I mean...
Yeah, there's travel teams for things, but nothing around me. You know, just like, mm-hmm. Or like, you travel really far to do anything. And I was like, just having a big sports complex.
Okay. That's probably going to change. These bubbles, they don't cost that much to operate. They put these things up and they make money.
Yeah.
I mean, when I drove by here last night after the event over at Avondale, there were still people here at 11 o'clock last night.
I feel like it's just a place to come
and go to. Yeah. And then in the summer, it doesn't have as many people because everybody's outside. But it's perfect up here. It's perfect.
Right.
One year and last year when we left, there were golfers coming out.
In here?
Yeah, well, in an indoor facility just to hit balls and stuff. I mean, so, yeah.
If you think about it, like, the spring stuff, where I was, like, our spring season always got delayed.
Because of weather?
Because of weather.
Yeah. Late winter or something. Yeah. Yeah.
So you always were delayed way back in the season. You're like off after season.
Getting forfeited and stuff, and
yeah.
Or just like you said, you don't plan that all. You don't even get your schedule.
Right.
And actually, this is a smaller one.
Really?
Yeah.
That's still pretty good. They're playing soccer, right?
Yeah.
I thought.
So, at first, I thought we were going to have the whole building, and that wouldn't make more sense.
Right.
Just on the last ones we went to last year. You probably have 2,500, 3,000 kids all over the place. I went down to like Cedar Point. They have outside of Cedar Point a whole bunch of sports fields. And I was floored to see, I was actually bumping into people from Michigan and I didn't know it was going to be on there.
Really? It's so you knew people?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's crazy.
It's really cool.
Thank you.
this one.
Yeah, I see that.
I can imagine it's easy to breathe.
Looks cool.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, really?
Hey!
Thank you. Game over.